Dude, let's go. Let's go. We'll do, we got this. Okay. I played two games. Freaking
two games,
got this.
Dude, and you got this.
Let's go multiplayer. No. Fuck no.
Why not? That'd be hilarious.
Hell no. Extract cost. I'm fucked.
Okay, yep. Yeah, we're offense again.
All right, so this is 4 years in the future when Donald Trump's wall's been built.
Close.
Why can we not play as freaking Mexico? Come on.
Because they haven't been released yet?
You know what? Fuck it. I've got this.
Oh, you're going as Capitao? Capitao?
I got this.
What the frick? Okay, he has a crossbow.
Alright, let's go ahead and start at the west vehicle.
West? Okay.
Yeah, west vehicle exit.
Okay.
I'm going to have a chug-a-doo. Just give me a sec.
Okay. Don't die.
Why? For chugging water?
Yes.
Why would I die?
I don't know. Choke on it, maybe?
Oh, my.
Come on.
Back up a few inches. It's going in a little too deep. Oh, hey, there's a flare. So this is... Oh, my God, I love it. I have a crossbow. This is my primary weapon. It's my only weapon.
Yes. You only have four two shots. No, you have four.
Nope.
You have two incinerary. And...
Why,
one,
thank you for breaking
smokes.
That more open for me. I love it. Normally it's in poor taste to give someone a pet. But this is fucking flawless. Ah, Jesus.
But kill him.
Yeah. That's what I get for belly bumping a suicide bomber.
Another one.
Ow! How was I killed already? Ow. He literally just shot me twice, and I died.
Well, that's about how much health you have in this game.
Realistic. I just thought I was supposed to drop and be revivable, but no.
Depends on if you were shot in the head or not.
I guess I must have been. Even though he was like 5 miles to my left. Dude, that freaking 6 keychain's pretty okay. Also, that stun was a little bad.
Yeah. Just a little.
I would actually go ahead and go through that. Never mind. I shouldn't be giving you tactical advice, Mr. Professional. That is an alarm. It was a metal detector.
I only have 4 bullets.
Yeah, you probably should reload.
No, that's
that
a
is
fan.
A fan.
Okay.
I do not think that the fan means you harm. Just a guess. Oh, that definitely does. Why, hello. I want another defense mission. Those are so good. Hey, they have it boarded up. I was just like, what is he gonna do to it? To your left.
There's always somebody in there.
Do we even know where the hostages are?
Nope.
Ah, oh God, Ian, no. It's an enemy. If Follow the arrows, Ian. They will lead you to the promised land.
Not this game.
Yes, they will. Ian! You killed the terrorist. What the fuck is that?
The gun? Swords?
Are you going to gas them?
No.
Okay. I don't like this. Oh god, it's a dentist! It's the dental gun!
Yes, it's the dental gun.
I actually think there's one on the wall to the left, but... It's so good!
Hostage.
Are you refilling your ammo right now? Yes, you are. There's another one. Got this, Ian. Oh, what a dick waiting at the extraction point. You did it! Really? I was about to say, you have to hold
there's
him.
There's one right there.
He's dead. I love how you're just sitting there and then he just popped out of your crotch. Just like I. Yeah! You did it! God, I was terrible. There's a reason my name is Senpai D. Troll. God, my score's probably gonna be like 10. I'm ready for it.
You're ready for it?
Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. And another one!
And another one?
But a different one.
Okay.
We're not going to be retrying that.
Wait, did you just...
I left.
Son of a biscuit eater.
Oh, did somebody do an oopsie?
No, because you left, it automatically cycles to another game.
Oh... Why didn't you tell me?
I thought you figured that out.
Dude, I'm a level 2. The fuck you expect from me?
The world.
I can show you the world.
Really?
No, probably not.
I guess the update must have... with
the
system.
Okay, we be back. I have been invited. Let's go.
You've been invited. Okay. Terrorist hunt. Normal. Squad only. A squad. Son of a...
What?
Okay. Yeah, well, it told me lone wolf there for a second, which is single player.
Extract hostage. Shit.
Again.
I moaned. I get crazy Japanese lady, sorry.
I was gonna say go as Blitz.
You know what else is during the Blitz?
Hmm.
Floating dock.
Okay, go on, Doc.
What's up, Doc?
Sniper.
Hello.
That's what's up.
I actually like snipers. They're my favorite gun. Nice and big. With a very high caliber bullet.
Sadly, it's a semi-auto.
So it can make a big hole.
Oh my.
In your chest. Oh my. Oh my. No, the thing is, you're supposed to go, oh my. And when they turn it bad, you're like, oh my.
Okay. 1 second. My game is... There we go.
Okay, so I'm already a mile ahead, so I'm probably dead.
Well, I can make you dead if you want.
Nah, I'm good. All right. Gonna go ahead and assault the basement first.
Okay. Switching to close range. Checking bathroom. Bathroom clear. Checking hallway. Hallway clear.
Going through the bathroom into the lockers.
Okay. Going through the boathouse on the other side of the hallway.
Lockers clear.
Clear. Okay, not here. Heading upstairs.
Okay. Stairway clear. Upper stairway clear.
No, it's not.
Explosive.
Click.
I hear an explosive. Tango. Be careful.
Tango one down. Another tango on the left. Tango down. Another tango on the left, I'm hearing. Or that's you. Nope, that's tango on the left. Oh, tango upstairs. Tango upstairs dealt with.
Okay. They've got an area over here with razor wire.
Hey. Hey, Eddie. Eddie.
Yeah.
Golden gun.
Oh, God. Oh, God. 007, no. Oh, Jesus. Advancing forward.
Okay. Covering left.
Right side clear.
There's a gun in the wall.
Yes, there is.
Okay, there's going to be stairs coming up.
Their weapons locker area is good.
Okay.
Attack team goes. 4. Area clear.
Watch out.
Up! Enemy through the doorway, right side.
Two of them. Nice. He's down.
Okay. I hear someone reloading. Is that you?
That was me.
Okay. They literally said reloading, and I'm never sure. Okay, I think we're good.
Okay, that's clear.
I think we cleared the floor.
Yep.
Up.
Down. Oh, yeah, up.
Multiple enemies atop the stairs, reloading. Multiple C4 charges.
That is the exit sign.
Oh. Well, fuck.
Smoke out. Tango's down, tango down. Watching out the hallway. Coming in. Tango down. Oh, you pulled out your drone. I hear you.
There's no one in there. There's okay. explosives in here. A lot of explosives.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I found him. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and blow up on him. Wait,
you
can
can't
I?
Blow
oh,
up
I thought this was the explodey one. All right, so there's
there
multiple.
There are no explodey drones.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and.
Okay, so don't pick him up yet.
What I know I'm refilling.
Okay. We're gonna end up rappelling out of here. So come to the window.
And I know. Hit
and. Okay, so you have your button for that. Okay, I'll pick him up since I'll be stuck with my thingy. So, popping smoke.
No, not yet. I'm taking care of the. I was gonna take care of them first.
Oh, all we're not going that way. We're going out the window.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll just go ahead and refill. Okay.
Going
up or down?
I went roof.
Okay.
Okay, tank goes down and below.
My weapon is not exactly made for long range.
In
but
this game,
I will fucking do it.
Range.
I got this. Alright, watching your descent. You're good?
Okay.
Oh, that didn't hurt at all. Sweet.
What didn't hurt?
Oh, I jumped down the wall.
Watch out. That one's busted open, so I'm pretty sure. Okay, cool.
Okay,
rappelling down.
Clear.
Ship target on the left. Two targets on the left. Popping smoke. Thank you, Bloom.
Yeah, they're all dead. Never mind. Come here, you dick cheese. You finished it, but I was the real MVP at the end. Murdering. It shows you standing around with your thumb up your ass as the final cam. Really? I feel cheated.
Yep.
I feel cheated. I'm just glad I didn't go down. Dude, look at my hair. That's why I didn't go down. My hair's so good.
Because of your hair?
Hair OP.
Hair OP.
Yeah, and our points were actually pretty close. Yeah, let's do one more, bro. One more. Oh, yeah. Look at my Hundo 20. My Hundo 20 gained for renown.
Ugh, nice.
I know. I really want another defense mission. I love those.
Yeah, they are fun.
Oh, tech hostage! Yay!
So we can repeat this mission a couple of times to, so you can kind of get a grasp for this. Okay, defense.
I'm being my bro.
I will be bandit this time. That.
Okay, I'm gonna actually go ahead and go with the wire. I do kind of like the administrative office, though actually the console office would be the best for defense.
I think my system just kicked me out again.
Son of a bitch.
Maybe. I'm frozen at selecting my loadout.
Oh, it locked you in, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, luckily I had everything where I wanted it. Where are we going? Console office?
Console office.
Crap, darn.
One side left, one side right, and some windows.
Oh, shit. You chose there.
Yeah, it was actually not as bad as some of the other locations. I went ahead and made a strategic decision, and I am sticking by it.
Okay.
So suck it.
Okay.
Reinforcing wall. Okay, right off, I'm gonna go ahead and reinforce this side, because I don't like the look of it.
No, you don't have to worry about that side.
I have a bad feeling about it, dude. And my bad feelings are oftentimes right, so I'm gonna trust it. Alright. Okay. Go ahead and keep an eye out. I'm gonna go ahead and reinforce two more.
Shit, of course you didn't.
Ha ha! I fucking called it!
There's only one they can come through, and it's literally this one.
Called it.
Only ones they can come through. That's hilarious.
I told you this was a friggin' good spot. Cover me. I'm gonna go ahead and reload.
I forgot I was playing as Bandit. Because normally this is a horrible spot because they will blow through that wall over here. And if they blow through that wall, they have free access to them. But because I'm playing as Bandit, they can't do jack shit.
Barricade. I'm barricading, so.
Okay.
Dude, we can hold so many of these barricades.
We can hold an infinite amount of the wooden barricades.
I know.
On the roof.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and reinforce the wall. You take care of the roof. Anything else I can reinforce? Like at all? Yeah, there is. Yeah!
I can reinforce the bottom.
Rebarricading. Fuck you guys. My house. Why are these electrified?
Because that's my gadget.
Oh, very nice.
Shield. Out front door.
Well, ouch.
Thanks for shooting.
That was an accident. I'm going to go ahead and reassert our barricades. You go ahead and reload. Oh, dude, we... Okay. That actually is fine. Okay, I refill ammo, then you refill ammo. Or just repair that and come refill ammo, because we're still waiting on them, so... I really wish you could double barricade the,
Windows?
Yeah.
There's a guy who can do that. It can only be breached by explosives after that.
Dude, I want that guy. Like, seriously.
And you know what? He's a double-edged sword.
Fuck this. Oh, yeah. I did it. Yeah, there's pretty much only, like, three ways they can come in. I'll priority window. You go ahead and priority that. Oh, yeah. What's this? Huh. Very nice.
Ah.
The fuck are you doing?
Oh, they tried to
breaking through. They're breaking through the front. I'm gonna shoot you in the dick.
Windows are clear.
Front side's almost done. Relocked them out just so I could friggin' reload. I can see him trying to break it down, too. Oh, you cocksucker. Got him.
Shield?
Yeah, shield cocksucker. He's gone already.
Okay. Last wave.
I am slowing these dickheads down as much as possible.
I want to hurry up and get in here.
Almost done. One more after this. Okay, I'm on my way.
Faster.
Oh, we're almost done! No, go away! Alright. Woo! I am ready. No! Shoot! I can hear you. Ha ha! Reloading. Oh my god, they're. Oh. Oh, I thought they were coming to. I'll revive the hostage, I'll barricade. Cocksuckers.
We got a terror, and we've got a suicide coming up.
Reloading.
Reloading.
They're coming in. Two more.
Suicide.
I'm watching right side, you watch left.
He's coming from the right.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and drone his ass. Never mind, Jesus Christ, hi. Fuck this shit. I was like, nope, I'm sealing our asses back in. Oh, it's you. That's just like, da-da-da-da-da. I changed my mind. I didn't want to barricade there. Yes, yes, quiet, quiet. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can tell it by your soul. Goodbye, everybody. Have a fantastic rest of your day. Goodbye!
Bye-bye.
146 connection. Woo! Level 3!